3, 2, 1, go!
All right, let's get qualification match number 7 underway. 7902, waste no time. Missing the first note, but making up for it with the second. ACC and Umoja, they've got a note in that Blue Alliance speaker there. Almost out of that autonomous period, right in the tally off. Let's see what these drivers can do. Celltech, 5406, wasting no time. One by one, sneaking all of those center line notes over to the Red Alliance side, helping out their alliance overall. 7712, ACC and Umoja. No in hand, lined up at that Blue Alliance subwoofer, and it goes in. They were our finalists at that Centennial event last weekend. Let's see if they can replicate that success. 188 Blizzard, they've tried to score a note in that speaker. It misses, but it's okay. They're running right back over to that Red Alliance store, scooping up another note and rushing over. A little bit of traffic at that Blue Alliance source as ATCN and 5689 both try to grab notes. ATCN slides by, lining up at that subwoofer again. Let's see if they spot it, and they do. A little bit of collision there with 188 as 188 tries to grab a note from that Red Alliance source. ATCN trying to keep 188 from scoring. 188 slides right by, lining up. Let's see if they go amp or speaker. 25 for red, 36 for blue. Still lots of time in this match. Let's see if these teams amplify their speakers or go for that cooperation bonus. 35-54, that is C4 Robotics at that Red Alliance amp. Let's see if they can score that note in hand. Celltech wasting no time, and another one in the speaker for the Red Alliance. Only 5 points separate our two alliances. 3 now, less than a minute, folks. Let's see what our robots can do. 5689 lining up, trying to get that note in the Blue Alliance amp. It's hanging on by a thread. 7902 lined up at that subwoofer. Another note in the Blue Alliance speaker. 54 for blue, 46 for red. 1 point difference. Let's see what happens. Close match here, folks. We've got rank number 4 and rank number 2 on Blue Alliance. Lots of heavy hitting robot action. Last 20 seconds. Let's see if we can get a spotlight lit on our stages. Blue Alliance has a spotlight lit. Let's see if Red Alliance can match it. Lots of final scores going. 77-12 lining up. 79-02 on the chain. Looks like Red Alliance going for those last minute spotlights. Celltech sliding back, parking in seconds. 50 for red, 47 for blue. Only a 3-point difference unofficially. Let's wait for an official score in just one moment. Ringer, ringer, spotlight ringer. Flap, trap, stage, chain, harmony, points, winner. Hey, hey. All right, we have a final score for qualification match number 7. Let's see what happened. We've got matching points and penalties, matching points in the lead. We've got our 188 moving up in the rankings, 43 moving down, Celltech moving down. We've got two Blue Alliance robots moving up in the rankings, 77-12 moving down. One